Here's George Springer. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Leading off tonight for Toronto, the center fielder, George
Springer. First pitch coming. Here it is. A swing and a ground ball to third. Great effort on the dive, but it's through into left.
Batting second. The second
to the plate now, Marcus Semien. He grounds it sharply to third. To second for one. On to Rizzo at first, and they get them both. Next to dig in, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. trying to get him started again following the double play. And we'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. And maybe a little frustrated on the mound here as the fastball misses for ball two now.
That's a great pitch for a spot like that. It looks like a strike, then it just comes in out of the zone. If you can command that with movement, it's a very effective pitch to pitching hitters inside.
Swung on and blasted. No bunt cheese on that one. It's way gone. Teoscar Hernandez digging in now.
The left field.
As he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Mariznick on the move. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Ready now is Nico Hoerner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Cubs.
Now the pitch.
The second baseman, Nico.
Belted high in the air out to left. Ranging back is Hernandez. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Here's Jake Mariznick.
The center fielder.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Mariznick.
Well, the key for him on the mound is to keep the ball down. Certainly, hollow of the knee or lower. Sinker changeup guy, if he's going to succeed against this lineup, he's got to keep the ball down.
Behind 0-2 now. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. So the bases are empty with two gone now. And that'll bring up Chris Bryant. A ball and no strikes. That swung on and missed. We're even at 1-1. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Guerrero is there to make the catch, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring in Kevin Biggio.
The third baseman, number 8, Kevin Biggio.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. Alzale has found success in his career at limiting base hits. He usually turns in outings where his hits per nine numbers are really respectable, and obviously that goes a long way as a starting pitcher.
Matty V, there's a couple of things that really hurt you when you're a starting pitcher. Walks and giving up many base hits per nine innings. This guy keeps the ball in play, doesn't give up a lot of hits, doesn't walk very many batters, and when you do that, it's a good recipe for success, and it's worked for him so far in his career.
Bo Bichette is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. And he lays off for ball one. A bouncer to the left side. Throw gets him, two down. Striding in is Randall Grichuk. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. Hit on the ground toward the left. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Here's Javier Baez. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
That's shortstop.
Caught off at the plate as it's chopped foul.
Baez.
Outside for a ball, 1-1. Two balls and a strike to Javi Baez.
Two pitch mix here. If you're in the batter's box, you're looking for something up. Sinker change up right here. Got to get it up.
Popped him up. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. So bases are empty with one out now. And that brings in Anthony Rizzo.
Anthony Rizzo.
And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. And there are two away now. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And Wilson Contreras digs in at the plate.
Contreras.
Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Running hard, he's digging for second. Around second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. Contreras ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. But no, he'll put on the brakes and head back to third.
That is seven. The white
and that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. And he fouls this one off.
Hey, that's a good sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough to get some runs off him.
And the throw to first will indeed get him. It's a strikeout, score at 2-2. Top of the third set to get underway, and standing in is the DH, Lourdes Gurriel. Ready to deliver, here comes the first pitch. Ball one, taken just off the inside. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two. From the windup, the 2-0 pitch. Oh, and a horrible swing there as the count moves to 2-1. And it's fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Count remains full. The next 3-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. So next to bat will be Reese McGuire,
the catcher, number seven.
First offering, and they'll start things out with a changeup here, but this is a bit too tight. It's ball one. That evens it up, 1-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Fouled off. Here comes the 1-2. And he popped him up. Baez has a play. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Back to the top of the order now, and that brings in George Springer. First pitch on its way.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt, but he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and striding forward, the designated hitter, Patrick Wisdom.
The designated hitter.
First pitch of the AB now. Fouled away.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Hernandez is there, and he has it for the out. So bases are empty with one gone. And in steps a former World Series hero, the outfielder Jock Peterson. Now he'll reach for a first pitch fastball as this is bounced foul off to the left at strike one. Again, another foul ball. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Peterson is retired. Two down now.
No batter.
That will be Nico Hoerner. Flew out in his only at bat so far. And now the first pitch. Couldn't hold up on the curveball there as he went around for strike one. One ball and one strike to the Cubs leadoff batter.
There's not too many umpires in the game that are going to ring that first strike right there. That was borderline up, even though it was in the zone.
Here comes the 1-2. Hit down the third baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Another one sent foul. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Springer finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side. So now to the plate, Marcus Semien, as we begin the top of the fourth.
The second baseman, Marcus Semien.
First pitch on its way.
If he's able to locate that two-seamer down at the knees, he's going to get a ton of swing and miss and a ton of ground balls today.
Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. And this is going to be a foul ball. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Next, it'll be Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and he blasted a homer in his first at bat.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that. I'd like to see this lineup start working the count a little bit more and drive up this pitcher's pitch count.
Line toward the alley in left center. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night.
Up next for the Blue Jays.
So that'll bring in Teoscar Hernandez. And now a check swing, but did he hold up in time? No, swung the bat, says Clyde Washington at strike one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Settling under it is Mariznick for out number two. Kevin Biggio stepping up now.
Now batting. Third baseman.
Kevin First offering.
Biggio.
And he'll miss the target away. With a fastball. It's 1-0. From the belt, the pitch. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Skied into straightaway right. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the. So in now for Chicago, Jake Mariznick struck out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
The 1-1 home. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Springer has a read on it. looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Here's Chris Bryant now.
Now
0 for 1 for him here in this one. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Back goes Springer to the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Bases are empty here with two away. And into bat next, the versatile weapon, Javier Baez. And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees. It's strike one.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go to start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. 80% usually means you're going to have a pretty good day, and that's on the menu so far.
A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that all ready to go in the top of the fifth. And into bat next, the legacy, Bo Bichette. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut.
Wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message sent. Beware.
Hap is there to put it away for out number one. So one out and nobody aboard. And the big right-handed bat of Randall Grichuk saunters into the batter's box next. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Now a changeup in on the hands that evens it at 1-1. Changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now.
He's gone to the well with that pitch three times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even at 2-2. And he fouls this one off. One run on three hits and no errors in the game for Toronto. A full count, 3-2 to Randall Grichuk.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
There's ball four. So a runner at first with one out now. And that brings up the exciting Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. And that's inside off the plate with the fastball. It's 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Oh, tough pitch. Things just not going his way on the mound right now. 3-1.
I wonder if that call not going his way right there has anything to do with walking the last guy. We all know umpires don't give you now much on the corners if you're not throwing strikes consistently.
First pitch on its way.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And that's through into left, a base hit.
Now batting, the center fielder.
George Springer the next to hit as he takes a fastball off the plate for a ball 1-0. 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. And it's fouled away. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
I mean, he's coming right after him, Matty. Three fastballs in a row.
Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Fouled off. Grichuk at third, Gurriel at second, McGuire at first, one gone. And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now.
Second base.
Looking to keep this a one-run game. The pitch lifted down the line in left. And foul. Ready with the 0-1. This is hit to third. Is he going to get out of this? He is. A bit unconventionally, perhaps, but it works out in the end, and the inning is over. So stepping in is Anthony Rizzo. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. And he lays off there, 1-0. 1-1, the count of the Cubs' first baseman.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more aggressive. This guy's pounding the zone.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. There to play it is Grichuk, and that's the first down. Into the box, Wilson Contreras. He found his way over to third via a triple in his first at bat. And now a pitch on the way. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And this is lined hard to deep left. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out.
The right fielder.
Base is empty, two away. And that'll bring up the former first rounder and Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. The windup and the 0-1. This is in the air to left. Waiting on it is Hernandez. And he makes the catch to retire the side.
Yes. No ifs, ands, or maybes. Don't let drama faze me.
Top half of the sixth about to get started, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Happ moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So the next to bat will be Teoscar Hernandez. Flew out last time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless. Set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1. And now a pitch on the way.
You know, what I'm seeing here is a reluctance to throw the fastball. It's like he feels he can't throw the ball right by him right now.
And a pretty good take there on the slider down. It's ball three.
Good job to work the count and put himself back in the driver's seat.
Started. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Gone! Big dog's gotta eat.
Up next for the Blue Jays,
Jonathan Holder, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound.
Your attention, please.
Now, put your Chicago Cubs. Number 52.
At the plate, Kevin Biggio. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. The 1-0. Ripped down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-1. Now here's the pitch. Baez into shallow left. He gets there, and that's the second out. Next, here is Bo Bichette. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. He's set. Here it comes. 0-1 the count. Bases are empty here with two men out. Curveball. Swing and a miss, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
The 0-2 once more. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Late now is the designated hitter, Patrick Wisdom. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
Here's Jock Peterson now. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Waiting on it is Hernandez, and he makes the catch for the second out. In now is Nico Horner. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far.
Nico.
Hit to short. On to first, and can you believe it? A three. And now, Rendell Grichuk comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Fouled away.
Rendell Grichuk.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Hit to third. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
Now batting. Designated
so
hitter.
Next to hit is Lourdes Gurriel. It was a walk in his last trip. First pitch on the way. Hit hard up the middle. Baez has it. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Digging in will be Reese McGuire, singled in his last at bat. He's set and the pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. And here's a bunt attempt foul. What's he thinking out there, I wonder? Now here's the pitch. And a bunt attempt now, but this is foul, and the inning is over. For the seventh.
I'ma show you. give me the microphone before in my pants. The mad author of anguish, my language polluted. Onyx is heavyweight.
It's still undisputed.
It took the words right out my mouth. I walk a mile in my shoes. I pay so many dues. I feel used in a and I'm so confused. Cop, excuse me. For example, I'm an inspiration of a whole generation. And unless you got 10 sticky fingers, it's the imitation, a figment of your imagination. But wait, it gets worse. I'm not watered down, so I'm dying of thirst. Coming through with the scam, foolproof plan. B-boys make some noise and just scam.
Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase. Money in case, clean up base. Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase. Money in case, clean up base. Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Pick up the pace.
Step on the deck, we need to stretch. Moment of truth, playing it cool, wipe out the sweat. Get in the zone, king on the throne, I'm about to blitz. Hummer, I'm gone, and by their opponent, show me who next. Play in the field, look alive. Slide, die, line, drive like Dion on prime time. I'm zero to end, why bunt down when I settle in? I break ground, steal the base when you not around. Go to glove with a triple crown, I raise the ring cause I hold it down.
Pace. I'm about to chase, money in case, clean the base. Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase. Money in case, clean up base.
Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Pick up the pace.
Two scene ain't enough. Four tie team is us. Man, I'm first, I'm second, I'm third. I'ma have to clean it up. I done went yard, they ball gone. The alien beamed it up. That contract, they want me back. I'ma have to green it up like Ben Waywall. Really feel fine. Worry about y'all, it's just my time. I got my swing right, that's a green light. That's just my sign. This what a ring like. If you missed out, better press rewind. I'm just a hot light reel. To do what I do takes skill.
Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase. Money in case, clean up base. Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase. Money in case, clean up base.
Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Got a call for it if you got it. Ain't no stopping on the go. Got a call for it if you got it. Going live, good at the show. Pick up the pace.
Wow. Check it. A1, I ain't talking steak sauce. Run this now and I'm a great boss. Run this, it ain't for the weight loss. Matter of fact, I'm trying to be the cake boss. Fill up the bag. To the brim right there. Standing in the shine, make a dim right there. Gospel truth, got a sin right there. That boy stay by the rim right there. Step my dough just like it's Philo. Tell the Uber, pick me up on Pico. Yeah, got some in the back like some mosquitoes. And I never play myself. You getting boy on the placebo. These C-notes getting them looser than that's how it is. And Primo is the feeling when this trio get down to biz. I heard you need a hit. Got the gloves, you been ollie with the slip. Shower me with love, already bathing and drip. This ain't a skit, blue chip on the mission, finna dip. Pole position, low. Been a long time coming. Haters gon' be part time loving. Haters been a long time running. It don't matter, they ain't catching up at all, I promise.
It's a promise.
This been a long time coming.
Even coming.
Haters gon' be part time
loving.
Putting up some all time numbers. Hang the banner, they ain't catching up at all.
for no pump fake. Yeah, yeah. Everybody know y'all like the funk fake. Yeah, yeah. They want sticking with me like some duct tape. Coming easy to me, do that in one take. Yeah, yeah. Got a mask in, where your mask is. This is really me, the cat been out the bag. And long as the world's spending on the taxes, I ain't standing idle, gotta keep it active. Click, clock, horses in the drop. Hot, yup, Photoshop. Real hip hop, like I rock a big clock. Get the chip, tip, top, shit with my photo op. Ay, when I come inside, I do them a favor. Don't get the wrong impression, I'ma need my retainer. Stacking up the paper until E.T. my neighbor. Just reaping all the fruits of my labor. I got acres. And this been a long time coming. Haters gonna be part-time loving. Yeah, this been a long time running. It don't matter, they ain't catching up at all, I promise. It's a promise. This been a long time coming. Haters gonna be part-time loving. Putting up some all-time numbers. Hang the banner, they ain't catching up at all. Finna make my own way, but I ain't following.
No sé cuál me voy, el perro, el Porsche, la C3 o el Rolls Royce. El bote parqueado en San Croix, viviendo la vida como si se va a acabar hoy. Yo, tranquilo en la mía es que estoy. El Richard Zafiro, Dios más los bendiga, mis hijos no nacerán otro como Floyd. La baby le llegan los míos, al día no le falta nada. Las guaguas son negras, están todas blindadas. Tú ronca allá afuera, aquí tú no eres nada. Porque mi tiempo me vale dinero. No te asustes si te enseño todos los ceros. La vida me bendijo porque me mero. Soy mi jefe, eso hago lo que yo quiero. Aquí arriba no llegan. Tú sabes que aquí es real. Mere, me venga a frontear. Pregúntale al banquero. Son 3 melones semanal. No existe quien me va a parar. Se juntaron todos para quererme frenar. Saludo a la federal y al estatal. Cambiaste las válvulas ya que pueden barbulear. Yo sí que no voy a cambiar. Los que se viraron que le vaya mal. Y si me tiran, sabes que voy a pichar. Los palos son legales, las cortas están digitales, los roles, los automas, la caja nunca para eso no. Y las baby le llegan, los míos al día no le falta nada. Las guaguas son negras, están todas blindadas. Tu ronca allá afuera, aquí tú no eres nada. Aquí arriba no llegan, tú sabes que aquí es real. Mere, no me venga a frontear, pregúntale al banquero, son 3 melones semanal. Que manden, bajen PR, a la fama no se me aferren. No soy de la calle un pero me pegué y no hay quien los desentierre. Mi nieto ya tiene Mercedes, aunque mi hijo solo 6 años ya tiene. Lo único seguro aquí es la muerte, pero para estar claro les dejé 50 en bienes. ¿Quién te dijo que tú eres más que yo? Está frustrado. Recuerda, salieron de mí, por si no le han informado. He visto que se han virado, pensaron que al negro lo habían frenado. 300 canciones dejé en la compu pa' que en el 3000 yo soy el más pegado. Yo